Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, and I'm glad to be here. I don't think I need to form an introduction. I think y'all been, you know me for years. I've been out since about 45 years. Started back when we had the Black Community Action Group. And I know some of you young people remember that. I'm very proud of the things that we have been able to do. I've learned that I look and work for what is the betterment of the community at large. I'm elected from District 3 over there, but most of my votes isn't in District 3. Most of my votes is somewhere else. I've learned that we have to look at the big picture. But also, when I came along, we had to fight the war, and we had to fight to go out to school. I had to fight to get school buses. When you check the record, you will find that you find me in the forefront of trying to get those things done. So I think after 45 years, if I got to stand here and persuade you all to vote for me, that means I have done my job and you have done yours by checking the record. Because I don't think it's nobody else involved has a community service record that is more than mine. That is, I mean, I didn't get here. When you go down the road, you see a church on 50-fold, you know the church in there, get there by yourself. So I'm going to continue to work with the mayor, the other city council, school board, the county commission, and the community. One of the greatest problems that I see in our area is trash, and how we keep our property. We can do a whole lot of things, citizens can do a whole lot of things to help, but the citizens had some responsibility too. It's impossible for the city. We got around 700-800 miles in, right away in the city. We have about 22 individuals that work in the public. We can't go around and cut off the right way and what have you. So what we need to do is get more involved in our community and help us clean it up. Thank you.